I've started making out of veg. I have my chimes, the what's it called, the pepper, the onions. So it's actually the pepper is it's boiled already, like fully boiled, but I'm gonna give it time to cook to get dried, because I like dry things. Then after a while, I'm putting the fish, the meat, the crayfish, everything. Then after, I'll put the vegetable. Okay guys, actually some people use palm oil. Bro, I'm not a fan of palm oil. It's something like, you know, now when you watch much of Nigerian movie, you understand this is what they do, their hair and all the things. So I'm not a fan of palm oil. I'm a fan of oil, and I pray God increase my standard. I want to go to olive oil. So the pepper is ready, so I actually want to cut the pepper. I think it's fine. Can you see? It's getting dry, so I can add my meat. Like I told you, I'm using enough fish. And someone once told me, Titi, you cook too much. I was like, see, as a young person, this is the best time you can enjoy your life. Like, if I don't take care of the body that is making the money, how will I make the money? So it's better I give myself a good, what's it called? A good food. I'm not really a foodie, I once in a while, but once I cook, I know I'm cooking. All the whole house knows I'm cooking. So I'm going to allow the fish thing with the pepper. Then I have my, the thing is I like cooking my beef separate, then the beans separate, then rice separate. Then I want to ask something. You know, when I was growing up, the way my mommy cook her vegetables, she do, and a lot of people have watched, they don't have what's it called, they don't have what's it called, leave to the sauce. They will first remove the meat, remove the fish. I was like, what? They said I'm feko, like they don't want it to break. But seriously, I don't really, I'm not a fantasy of that. I believe in adding everything, let it steam together, because actually most of these vegetables I steam them before I put them, so it's already steamed already, so I just need to mix with the pepper and that's all. So I don't know your, the way you guys cooked your own. And I think my business gets ready, then after I cook the rice, then my veg will be ready by then. So guys, the season has come to, as you can see in my condo, say utimuta, like it has entered the pepper. So I'm adding my veg, then I just try to turn it in so I mix it together and allow it to stay. So I've turned and turned, then I'm going to close it. You know, can you see the water? Imagine your pepper was not dry. Can you see the water? So I'm just going to close it for some minutes to steam. Then I think some of my fish are still intact. This one is still intact. The meat is always intact, you know. So I'm just going for a while for the steaming. Then we're ready. So guys, like I said, I'm a single lady, so I don't have to break the bank before I cook. I just cook my only two ways. Actually, as me, I'm expecting people, I can do some diced tomatoes, some paparazzi, but you know, in my only two way, I eat to my satisfaction. So you can do a lot, you can cook vegetables in a lot of different, in a lot of paparazzi way. But for yourself, you can just do it this way, little, and also vegetable is not about meat, so because people like, oh, I don't have meat, you can cook your vegetable in any different way. So guys, I just want to see how I prepare my veggies. So I hope you like it. So guys, can you see it? Water is popping up, but I'm just gonna wait a bit for the water to get dry. This comes to the end of the live vlog. See you later. Bye. Thank you. So, you want to wait?